Okay, well, here we are with 100 bales of organic thermal insulation for the local feed store, Clyde's Feeds in Hamburg. And there's an overnight low predicted of -3 degrees and wind chills at -30. So here's 100 bales to the village of Hamburg, New York. Hey, Carolyn.
Morning.